When I visit the doctor, I try to read their mind. How are they making their decisions? Maybe we can find out if we measure their feelings. Doctors keep written records of their observations. Using a dictionary that defines a word's sentimental value, we can score medical notes for positive and negative sentiment. We did this for over 60,000 medical records of intensive care patients. We wanted to know if there was an association between a doctor's sentiment and the amount of exams they ordered, exams like x-rays and MRI scans. It turns out that on the first day of a patient's stay, the effect is strong and decreases on later days. It could be that with less information, doctors rely on their guts more. Now we were wondering, was sentiment proportional to the number of exams ordered? It turns out doctors ordered more exams up to a certain point, beyond which they ordered less. The same is true for their positive sentiment. If a doctor was super pessimistic or super optimistic, they may not have felt the need to investigate a patient's condition as much. We did our analysis conditioned on what the doctor knows about their patient, like the age, gender, and severity of illness. So, should a doctor be using their intuition to make assessments? And how can we train a machine to capture this extra information that the doctor is seeing?